Guys, good morning and welcome back to my channel. Before we start, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and share. Then click all to notify you of new video uploads. So guys, stay tuned and we'll get started. Guys, this is my GI pipe. Its diameter measures 3 inches. Yan. And the other one is 4.5 inches diameter. So take note guys, any size is possible. So right now, these are all I have available. So this is what I'm going to do.
Thank you.
Guys, meron tayong dalawang GI pipe. Itong isa, burner nozzle. So, built-in ang nozzle. So, ito naman isa, air tank. So, ang measurement ng kanyang tanke is 4.5 inches diameter. Height is 10.5 centimeter. Yan po yung height ng kanyang air tank. Then, itong burner nozzle, 3 inches diameter ng kanyang sukat. So, ang height is 8 centimeter. So, meron tayong 4 na butas sa first layer sa ating burner from the bottom or flooring. So, 4 holes. Tinatawag natin na oil enhancer. So, gumamit po tayo ng 2mm na drill bit. Cross position po ang kanyang mga butas. So, sa second layer, meron tayong 4 holes. 1.5 mm. Then sa third layer, meron din tayong 4 holes. So 1.5 mm drill bits din ginamit natin. So sa fourth layer, meron din tayong 4 holes. 1.5 mm din ang ginamit natin na drill bits. So oil enhancer, naka-slant pababa. So, sa second, third, and fourth layer, upside the holes are slanted inwards. So, pataas naman siya. So, distance ng mga butas nila from the bottom. So, sa first layer is 1 inch. So, sa second layer, from the bottom is 3 cm. Third layer, 4 cm from the bottom. Fourth layer, 5 cm din from the bottom. So, yan po yung mga distance ng kanyang butas. Guys, kung medyo malabo yung paliwanag ko, pakitingin na lang ng naka-drawing sa screen. Review nyo na lang po yan. So ito, welding po natin to palibot dito para secured po tayo na wala pong sorry guys, welding po natin to palibot dito. Ayan, welding po natin. Okay.
So okay, i-welding po natin ito dito, palibot din. Ayan. So dito tayo. So dito rin tayo sa ilalim magwe-welding. Palibot din. Thank you. kumakalat yung apoy niya. Ayan po yung number 1 settings.